Good job, James. In a minute, when it's time to go home.